front because the bin's in
I
there.
Think we have because it's closer to the front and you've got triple walls.
There might be
and open the door out.
Might be an option. Yes, I think you're right. I don't know. This one is.
It's a high-end steakhouse, but also focused on art and design. So,
right. So the whole experience.
Yeah. So we design, work with, collaborate with artists, and design most of the elements in the restaurant. So
there's a few custom built items.
Everything's
custom built.
So tables, chairs, even we have our own LED light fittings. It's not like a McDonald's where it's the same. Each restaurant sort of develops in the next one, new iteration.
It's like a beetroot and horseradish relish. That's like an onion jam.
And the ass is down here.
$20, $21.
$14.
Over there.
$15.
Oh, shit. Over there still.